What's going on, y'all? Jesse Al-Malik in the building holding down Furious 5 New York City with my main man, Don Wizzy, SWAT ENT. And we are right now in Germany holding it down for the newest, hottest clothing market. Made In right here is going down. SWAT ENT, what?
Hallo, herzlich willkommen zum Fotoshooting von Made In. Wir präsentieren heute die neue Marke von Colin Kazem Richards. Er ist der neue Fußballspieler bei der Nationalmannschaft der Türkei.
So, können wir gerade folgen.
Now we're in the stylist section. We're gonna show you guys right now what's going on with the dance crew.
Kiss Off Steps.
What's going on, fellas? Made In, your global wear. We in the photo session right now, but come on through and let's see what's going down, baby. You know what I'm saying? This is how we get down. Come on in, check this out.
Made In, that's what's up. Street fashion, street style.
Rachel, ich bin 22 Jahre alt und ich bin dieses Jahr 19. bei Germany's Next Top Model geworden. Ich bin heute hier, um die Marke Made In zu präsentieren. Klamotten, die ich privat auch ganz gerne trage, weil die hier super bequem, super natürlich sind und ich das einfach gerne für mich privat mag.
Also ich mag das bei dir, diese Extremposen vor allem.
Ja, hallo, ich bin der Peter. Peter Montagnon. Und der Fotograf heute von Made In. Tatsächlich ist Made In eine Marke nicht nur mit einem Druck, sondern auch mit einer Message. Finde ich persönlich eine sehr coole Sache. Ist vielleicht auch irgendwo ein Ding, wo man zeigen kann, was man ist, wer man ist. Ja, und ich denke, jetzt geht das Shooting los und viel Spaß.
Heute haben wir den dritten Tag vom Fotoshoot für Made In. Und auf dem Plan ist heute Method Man.
I'm for the gym.
Hey, what the fuck can I say?
This is poppin', I love what I do.
Alright, let me change my shirt again.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Hey yo, this is Big Meth representing the mighty Wu-Tang Clan. This is Made In clothing right here. Make sure y'all get y'all's early. These boys is gonna be large in a minute, so make sure you the first one to get your Made In clothing, hats, t-shirts. We gonna even have sneakers in a minute. Be on the lookout.
Yeah.
There's one team in the world, and that's SWAT, ENT. That's entertainment, y'all. Woo, peace.
Wie ihr wisst, waren wir auf dem Splash und da habe ich Wu-Tang Clan klar gemacht.
Bong bong, I made a new way to rock, you see that?
Und heute fotografieren wir den kompletten Clan.
Fuck it, don't matter.
Check it out, y'all, what's the deal? This is Raekwon the Chef. You know what it is, we at the Made In photo shoot.
You know who it is. Master Kill, Jamel Arif.
You guys should do this.
Yo, what's up, y'all? It's the world famous Tony Stark. I'm in the building right now. We rocking the Made In clothing, you see what it is?
Made in heaven. Made in Madness. Made in Türkiye, klar.
Made in Brooklyn.
Made in Stone, as far as me. I'm made in Rebelville, you know what I mean?
Made in Germany, made in Turkey, made in Greece, you know what I mean? Wu-Tang is made in America. We rocking Made In clothing. Bum, bum. Yeah. All right, see what, let's see how the crowd like it.
Yeah. I love it.
stand up for the newest member of G-Unit right now. What we going to do? I'm going to bring out Young Hot Rod. Hot Rod!
Heute haben wir den fünften Tag des Fotoshoots für Medien. Sind wieder bei One Team in the World Sword Studios. Und diesmal haben wir dabei Hot Rod from G-Unit.
Yeah man, you already know what it is. Your boy Hot Rod, aka Mick Swag. Getting a big shout out, man. Made In. The hottest clothing line on the market. International, straight from Cali to NY, Miami, Istanbul, Germany, all that.
That's hot, you got the tattoo.
Yeah.
G-Unit in the building, Kazim, let's do it. Let's get to the money, baby.